marks versus rank versus all colleges. Marks versus rank, that is for 160, you will get the rank of 7. The rank versus branch for top 5. If you want the CS branch, then 3. So, this is Amit and you're watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So, here I will discuss about the marks versus rank versus all colleges. This is the very important and urgent information for COMEDK 2023, as you will appear in the examination very soon. So, here I will discuss the top 5, top 10, top 20 colleges cut off also for CSE and other branches as well. So if you're first to my channel, please try to subscribe to the channel, because you will be getting all the update at the right time and also all important thing in the same channel, that is cutoff related, counseling related, everything until you get into the college, not only for COMEDK but for other entrance exam, other counseling as well. So let's get started with the marks versus rank. That is for 160, you will get the rank of 70. For 150 plus, you will get the rank 150. For 140, you will be getting the rank around 300. For 130 plus, you will be getting the rank around 550. And for 120 plus, you will be getting the rank around 950. And for 110 plus, you will be getting the rank around 1,600. I have done all type of analysis. If there will be some update in the marks versus rank after the examination, I will try to provide you the updated marks versus percentile as well. Now if you talk about 100 plus, you will be getting the rank around 3000. For 90 plus, 5,500. For 80 plus, 9,500. For 70 plus, 14,000. For 60 plus, 23,000. For 40 plus, 45,000. For 30 plus, 60,000 or more than that also you can get, because 30 marks is quite less. So here I would like to inform you about the counseling process, that is very important, and I will be guiding you completely starting from now until you get into the college. That is not only for COMEDK colleges but for other entrance exam counseling process as well, as you can check the same in the next section of the video. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India, that is NIT, IIIT, GFAI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, COMEDK, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch. So hope you have checked the detail. So in COMEDK colleges there are lots of management quota also. I will inform you for that also, that you will pay less and you will get the best management quota admission as well. You don't need to pay anywhere, you will just pay directly to the college. Now if you talk about the rank versus branch, for top 5, if you want the CS branch, then 3000. For top 10, 9000. For top 20, 26,000. Here one more important thing, that is marks versus rank. If you will check the KSAT marks versus rank, you will find similar, but that is a better marks versus rank. Even the more number of students is there in KSAT, because that is for home state student. In COMEDK, other state student participate, that is quite less as compared to KSAT. But KSAT examination is quite tough as compared to COMEDK. You can say that the COMEDK is JEE Mains and KSAT is JEE Advanced, like this. It is not like JEE Mains, JEE Advanced level difficulty will be there, but I have just done the comparison. So hope you get my point. Now let's continue. For CSE space license, 7,000, 16,000 and 33,000 for top 5, 10 and 20. For ECE, it is 9, 18 and 39,000. For EEE, 15, 28 and 50,000. For others, it is 28, 50 and any. That is, at any rank, you can get the top 20 college with other branches, that is mechanical, civil, those type of branches. Once again, I would like to inform you, counseling is a very important process. Do it very carefully. If you have all the idea, do it by yourself. Otherwise, you can contact me. By a nominal charge, I will be guiding you up to your admission is done. Thank you.